While getting this play together, we faced a lot of difficulties and had to make very tough decisions. But we were only able to solve all of them because of our teamwork and cooperation skills. And we would like to thank Ms. Avril, Ms. Bina, and especially Mr. Cabral for helping us along the way. Thank you. Followers, a musician, the crocodile, the dancers, the palm tree, a cheerleader, and a narrator. It was a dark night in London. The moon was full and there was a strange object moving through the air. It was a ship, Captain Hook's ship, stolen by Peter Pan. Bathroom in her room, slamming the door shut. Little did she know she was about to nap.
No, don't stop! Help me!
Ha ha ha! But who cares, Wendy?
In the ship with two lost kids and Billy Bonkers waiting. The rope with her pocket knife.
Finally, it's caught.
She jumps off the boat, not realizing one of her legs isn't fully free.
Oh no, why aren't I in the water?
She sees a crocodile.
Oh, I'm thankful I didn't fall in.
Her rope breaks. And she finally reaches the beach.
Finally, I'm on land. Now let me find somewhere to hide before they find me. But where? There. But I hear something. Oh no, it sounds squishy. But I hear somebody.
That person she heard was Captain Hook.
After a while, Peter Pan decides to search on land.
Sir, over there! What? Where?
We see her too.
Over there!
Captain Hook, meanwhile, Captain Hook was looking for the same thing.
I need to save her. Who are you? And why are you here? By the way, smell. Plus, you run like a slot.
I'm Captain Hook, and I'm here to save that girl.
Never thought about them, and she certainly never forgot about Billy Bonkers. Mr. Cabral and Ms. Simran.
Move that for just a minute. So parents, students, thank you. That is the end of our show, but there's a lot of people that we need to thank along the way. First of all, our lights and sound. Thank you, Ms. Henderson, for stepping in at the last minute to help us. All the homeroom teachers, all the other teachers who worked along the way. Without this, this couldn't have happened. And one thing parents might not realize, the students wrote all of this. They put this all together. This is entirely their composition, what they did. So let's give them, maybe stand up and give them a big round of applause. So congratulations, students. Wonderful performance. And finally, but not, there's one other person, Mr. Cabral, for another end of the year performance. So this was actually the last of our performances for this year in the primary. We still have the grade 5 graduation. Students, if you can go ahead and have a seat for just a second. One of the things that is happening today, parents, that you may or may not know about, is today the students will be going and moving up to the next grade levels for a little while. So we are going to send the students down first. It is something that they need to have snack and then get ready to shift up to grade 5, which I know they're a little bit excited about, being ready to be fifth graders. So thank you again, parents, for all your support. And we look forward to the next presentation. So thank you.